Endured auditions, battled through intense rehearsals. Now, it's finally time. It's curtains up for the world premiere of Grease, the school musical.
Pink ladies.
Just what we need. Another chick hanging around.
Hi, you guys. This is my next door neighbor, Sandy Dombrowski. This is Brazil. And that's Marty. And you remember Jan?
Sure, hi. Hi, pleased to meet you.
Come on, sit down.
How long you been living around here?
Since July. My father just got transferred here.
How do you like school so far, Sandy?
Oh, it seems real nice. I was gonna go to Immaculata, but my father had a fight with the Mother Superior over my patent leather shoes.
What do you mean?
She said boys could see at my dress in the reflection.
Swear to God.
Hey! Where do you get shoes like that?
Hi, kids! Look who's coming. Patty Simcox, a little Lulu LeBron.
No, there's a fungus among us.
Oh, I just love the first day of school. Don't you?
It's the biggest thrill of my life.
Hey, ain't that Daddy over there?
Where?
Hey, Daddy, what you doing? What's...
Yeah, that's good, dude. Play it real cool.
Hey, you guys. We're shaking, huh?
Hey, Daddy, where you been all summer?
I just spent a lot of time down at the beach.
Hey, did you meet any new chicks?
Nah.
Oh, come on, Zuko!
Yeah. This one chick.
Oh,
she was so cool.
Oh, yeah.
She's the one in all the mushy details anyway.
Oh, sure, come on.
I spent most of the summer down at the beach.
What for? We got a brand new pool right down in the neighborhood. It's real nice.
Yeah, if you like swimming in Clorox.
Actually, I met a boy there.
You hauled your cookies all the way to the beach for some guy?
This was sort of a special boy.
Are you kidding?
There ain't no such thing.
Summer loving had me a blast.
Summer loving happened so fast.
I met a girl crazy for me.
Met a boy, cute as can be.
Summer days drifted away to all the summer nights.
Oh, well, oh, well, oh, well. Tell me more. Come on, let's hear the dirt.
Tell me more. Does he drive a cooper?
Uh-huh.
intense.
Then we made our true love up.
Wonder what she's doing now. Summer dreams ripped at the seams, but
like a drip.
What if we said that about Danny Zuko?
Did you say Danny Zuko?
Hey, is he the guy?
Doesn't he go to Lake Forest Academy?
That's a lie. Listen, Sandy, forget Danny Zuko. I know some really nice boys.
So do I. Right, you guys? Come on, let's go.
See you around, Patty.
Yeah, maybe we'll drop in on the next student council meeting.
And maybe we won't.
Well, speaking of the devil.
Why didn't I tell you? They're always chasing me.
Not you, Greaseball. Daddy! Yeah, we got a surprise for you.
You got another surprise for me, huh?
Sandy!
Oh, Daddy!
Oh my God! How are you?
I'm fine!
Oh, please go back to Immaculata!
I can't chase my plans!
That's cool, babe. I guess I'll see you around. Let's go, guys.
Gee, he was glad to see you.
I don't get it. He was so nice this summer.
Oh, don't worry about it, Sandy.
Hey, how'd you like to come up to my house tonight? It'll just be us girls.
Yeah. Come on, Sandy. Those guys were all a bunch of creeps.
Yeah, Zuko's the biggest creep of all.
Hey! Here comes that car we just hit! Ditch the evidence!
Jeez, what a grouch.
We was only holding them for you so nobody had swiped them.
Hey, Kinnicky, what are you doing with this hunky junk anyway?
What do you mean? This is grease lightning.
What? You really expect to pick up chicks in this sardine can?
Hey, right here, rump!
Wait till I give her a paint job, soup up the engine. She work like a champ.
Ladies and gentlemen, the one and only grease lightning!
Why, this car could be automatic, systematic, how dramatic. Why, it could be grease lightning.
I'll get some overhead lifters, some four-bell quads on my head.
I need something to walk in, something.
A fuel injection cut up and grown, later out, so yeah.
I get the money, I could do get the money.
With a foofy on the floor.
Lightning.
Ain't that that chick, you know?
Well, Sandy, I think I got all the leaves I want. I'll go and wait with Dad at the station wagon.
Hey, Sandy, what's shaking? How about a Coke?
No, thanks. I can't stay.
Oh, yeah? Then what are you doing hanging around?
I just came out to collect some leaves for biology.
Well, there's some really neat ones over by the drainage canal. Come on, I'll show you.
Hey, Dan. Ain't you gonna follow him?
Why should I? She don't mean nothing to me.
Sure, Zuko. Every day now. You mean you ain't told him?
Come off it, Rizzo. What are you trying to do? Make us think she's like you?
What's that crack supposed to mean? I ain't heard you complaining.
That's because you never stop flapping your gums.
Hey. Cool it, huh?
Because tomorrow night, yours truly, the main brain, Vince Fontaine, will be emceeing the big dance bash down at Rydell High School. And along with me will be Mr. TNT himself, Johnny Casino, and the Gamblers. So make it a point to stop by the joint, 7:30 tomorrow night.
Hey, Danny, you gonna dance tomorrow night?
I don't think so.
No? Aw, you all broke up over little Gidget.
Oh, yeah? Who?
Oh, come off it, Zuko. Why don't you take me to the dance? I can pull that Sandra D routine, too. Right, you guys? Look at me, I'm Sandra D. Lousy with virginity.
Listen, just who do you think you are? I saw you making fun of me. Get off me, you dirty liar. Don't touch me.
Oh, let me go. I can't do nothing to her. That chick's flipped her lid.
You tell him. All of those things you were saying about me were lies. Go on, tell him.
What are you talking about? I never said nothing about you.
You creep. I don't know why I ever liked you, Danny Zuko.
Sandy! You're a chick, huh?
Hey, Riz. Do you want to go to the dance with me tomorrow night?
Sure, why not?
Hey, Jan. You got a date for the dance tomorrow night?
Tomorrow? Let me see. No, I don't. Why?
You want to go with me?
You kidding me? Yeah, sure, Rod.
Hey, French.
Yeah?
Hey, French, can you still go to the dance now that you quit school?
Yeah, I guess so. Why?
Nothing. I'll see you there, right?
Hey, Kinnicky. How about giving me a ride tomorrow, and I'll pick us up a couple of dames at the dance.
With what? A meat hook?
Nah, I got a blind date from across town. Hey, she's a real bombshell.
Gee, I don't even know if I'll go.
Why not, Marty?
I ain't got a date.
Oh, that's cool, because I know just the guy. Right, you guys?
Hey, Eugene!
Check, 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 stop. We'll always be like rock, rock.
up. It's time for Danielle's big solo number.
Now, there's nowhere to hide.
And Luke's family get to see that hair for the first time.
Throw your mittens around your kittens and away we go!
The hand jive dance contest where some lucky guy and gal is gonna go bopping home with a stack of terrific prizes. But don't feel bad if I bump yous out, cause it don't matter if you win or lose, it's what you do with those dancing shoes. So cats, throw your mittens around your kittens and away we go! Stomach bouncing all around. Cause a bebop stalk was the final ride. Mama gave birth to the hand jive. I could barely walk when I milked a cow. When I was three, I pushed a plow. While chopping wood, I moved my legs. And I started dancing while I gathered it.
Devoted to you.
with those guys always hanging around. Boy, I wish I had one of those guardian angel things. Like in that Debbie Reynolds movie. Would that be neat? Somebody always there to tell you what's the best thing to do.
Your story's sad to tell. A teenage ne'er-do-well. Most mixed up non-delinquent on the block. Your future's so unclear now. What's left of your career now? Can't even get a trade in on your smock. Beauty school dropout, no graduation day for you. Beauty school dropout, miss your midterms and plunge shampoo. Well, at least you could have taken time to wash and clean your clothes up after spending all that dough to have the doctor fix your nose up. Baby, you blew it.
Baby, you blew it.
You put our good advice to shame. How could you do it?
How could you do it?
Bet you did Abby stay the same. Well, there's no way to get through to you. No matter who may try. Might as well go back to that mod shop in the sky.
I'm knackered after that quick change, though, because that's the most stressful quick change I've ever had to do in my life, because I was late coming off, so it was like, oh. But I've done it, and I'm over the moon. I don't think I could have gone any better. I'm just over the moon.
Coming up... Stacey's mum gets to see her sing for the very first time. And it's Terry's big solo as a heartbroken Danny.
Oh, Sandy, baby, so...
Why don't you move over a little closer, Sandy?
This is all right.
Well, can't you at least smile or something? I told you on the phone I was sorry.
I know you did.
I was gonna ask you to take my ring.
Oh, Danny, I don't know what to say. Daddy, take it easy. What are you trying to do? Get off me. I've never seen you like this before.
What are you getting so shook up about? I thought I meant something to you.
You do, but I'm still the same girl I was last summer. Just because you gave me a ring doesn't mean you can do whatever you want. I'm sorry, Danny. Maybe we just forget about it.
Sandy, you can't just walk out of a drive-in.
What's that? The full moon is sinking behind Dead Man's Curve.
Yes, Lance. And with it, all our dreams. Ow!
Stranded at the drive-in, branded a fool. What will they say Monday at school? Sandy, can't you see I'm in misery? We made a start, now we're apart. There's nothing left for me. Love has flown
all alone I sit, I wonder why you left me. Oh, Sandy, oh, Sandy, baby, someday when high school is done, somehow, some way, our two worlds will be one. In heaven, forever and ever we will be. Oh, please, say you'll stay. Oh, Sandy, oh, Sandy, why,
oh, Sandy.
Hey, Vizzle, I hear you're knocked up.
You do, huh, boy? Good news really travels fast.
Hey, listen, why didn't you tell me about it?
Don't worry about it, Kinnicky. You don't even know who the guy is.
Thanks a lot, kid.
I'm sorry to hear you're in trouble, Rizzo.
Bull! What are you gonna do? Give me a whole sermon about it?
No. But doesn't it bother you that you're pregnant?
Look, that's my business. It's nobody else's problem.
Do you really believe that? Didn't you see Kinnicky's face when he left here? It's Kinnicky's, isn't it?
Well, I guess I've said too much already. Good luck, Rizzo.
Just a minute, Miss Goody Goody. Just who do you think you are?
There are worse things I could do than go with a boy or two, even though the neighborhood thinks I'm trashy and no good. I suppose it could be true, but there are worse things I could do. I could flirt with older guys, smile at them and bat my eyes, press against them when we dance, make them think they stand a chance. They're think I'd never do. I could stay home every night, wait around for Mr. Right, take cold showers every day, and throw my life away on a dream that will come true. I could hurt someone like me out of spite or jealousy. I don't steal and I don't love, but I can feel and I can cry. In fact, I bet you never knew.
What you must do, hold your head high, take a deep breath.
turns Danielle's big change into Sassy Sandy.
What's it to you, Zuko?
And after the applause, it's the parents' reactions.
Oh, you are absolutely fantastic.
Hey, you guys.
Whoa, look at this.
Hey, Danny.
Zuko, what happened to you?
What do you mean? I look cool, right?
Right, yeah.
Hey, we were just going over to my place to watch the Mickey Mouse Club.
Oh, Danny, you look wonderful.
Come on, Zuko. Nobody's home.
Solid. Later, Patty.
Hey, Zuko, got a surprise for you.
Got another surprise for the class. Sandy, wow, what a total weekend.
What's it to you, Zuko?
And I got chills, they're multiplying. It's electrifying.
You better shave up, 'cause I need men. And my heart is set on you.
And my heart is
you
set
better
on.
Shave up. You better understand. To my heart I must be true.
Nothing left for me to do.
Sure, in your condition?
Didn't you hear? It's a false alarm!
Yeah! Hey, what do you say we'll get out of here, huh?
Yeah!
That's so cool. I guess all I can say is, wah babaloo bop,
wah babaloo!
Change, 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 change
come a long way, but we're not too sure.
Did so amazing. They did better than I thought they were going to. They were just incredible. They smacked it.
Terry performed out of his skin. He did things that he had never, ever, ever done before. So proud of you. So proud of you all. And we hope
for more. Oh my God, it was amazing. It was absolutely amazing. Everybody sing.
See you put on a show, reaching out to every seat in the audience. Phenomenal. How many are you going to start going into this business? I dread to think, but you know what? You're all worth it.
Be surrounded by
most of the professionals have been on the West Stage for years. Don't perform like that. That was amazing. No, amazing.
It really was. It was so enjoyable, so professional. It was amazing.
But to be honest, I didn't want it to end.
Good. I know.
It was just amazing to see them. I didn't know he had that in him. I knew he was good at what he did, but I didn't know he could do that. That blew me away.
I was overwhelmed. I was so proud.
Like, wow, this is absolutely amazing what they've done with this boy, you know, in a few weeks. It's just fantastic. I really am blown away by him.
Fantastic. Blew me away. It's my birthday today. I'm 85, and it's the most fantastic birthday I've ever had.
I can't believe it. It was absolutely amazing. Best moment of my life ever.
Personally, it went so well. You know, like, then seeing everyone else in there saying it went so well.
It did.
It's amazing, but at the same time, it's over now.
Experience and a fantastic journey, and I've enjoyed every single minute of it.
I've learned that no matter what age you are, you can go out there and you can. If you do your best, you will succeed.
If there's a challenge in front of you and you never know what might happen, take it on with both hands, basically, because at the end of the day, it's going to be you sitting there in 10, 20 years' time just thinking, what if?
No one should ever say, no, you can't do that. You just want to go for it and reach the dreams that, you know, that you never thought you could get.
I can just live my life now and I feel quite whole about myself. It's just something I'm never gonna forget till, you know, day I die, really.